Festival. It's wonderful to see all of you. And as was mentioned, I've had the honor of serving the people of Arizona for a long time, and I'm very proud of our long history of mother languages. Many of you may recall that the first residents of our state spoke Navajo, Hopi, and Apache. Then later, Spanish, and then, of course, many other languages. Cindy and I are especially proud to have a daughter that we were fortunate enough. And Cindy was from Old Dhaka, Bangladesh, and Mother Teresa came and brought our daughter Bridget to Cindy and brought her home. From 24 years ago.
Thank you. Thank you.